some bacon going this morning, folks.
Holy. The bacon's just rolling.
Tree cutting service is on its way. I've got some toast here with peanut butter. And yeah, I think our plans today are basically just cut a couple trees down, get as much stuff as we can, and then that scrap we were doing yesterday, we're gonna try to finish getting that car out at some point. And yeah, do whatever else is yeah, pretty much. So yeah, back at it with another video today, folks.
Holy, it's gonna be a good one.
Yeah, I think it's gonna be a good one, guys.
Fucking nicer today.
Oh, Brandon's texting you, buddy.
Oh, but oh, it's his birthday today.
Oh, well.
Good old Brandon, happy birthday.
Happy birthday to fucking.
I got a piss.
He's good. Or do you want her topped up?
Aunt Steph and Gramps going to town.
Is that enough or you want to top up?
Yeah, top her up. What's going on there, Santa's helper?
I'm breaking fucking sticks, buddy. Oh, yeah. Yeah, buddy, I'm gonna break it. Probably knock somebody out with that.
Holy fuck. The snow's just a coming down today, folks, is it ever? Jesus Christ. Yesterday is beautiful. Today it's snowing like. Our ropes froze. You gotta love it.
Yeah, it was way longer than that.
Oh, it's long. Like, you're good. Like, we can put two together, if anything. But Will's going back to the cabin to get the truck keys off my mom. You can just see a little red hat going. Friggin' mint. Gotta get in the season some way, you know. Tis the season. Fucking strap on the hat and... way you go, pretty much. Oh, yeah, buddy. Gonna pull down the tree. She's already cut, ready to go. Just gotta give her a little fucking tuggeroni. Come on, Will, get her going here, bud. Let's go. Right over here, buddy. He'll be here by fucking Christmas time. Look at it. Holy fuck. Come on. Like, fuck. Be fucking Christmas time by the time we have this shit done. Alright, you're good. Tender. Yeah, give her the shits. There she comes. Keep driving. Perfect. We got her. Roll the window up, turn her off. Back up a tad too, so we let the tension off the rope. Hey!
Yeah.
I said back up a bit, let the tension off the rope.
Oh,
fuck, man. Jesus Christ, cock sucking fuck. Alright, you're good. Turn the fuck off.
She's got the dog in there with her. She's cleaning up.
Snow is falling, like, holy fucking cocksuck.
Gotta do it quick, that's how far I'm gonna do it.
Don't those just sound wonderful?
Yeah, really. Tell me if I'm good. I can see the stairs.
Oh, yeah, you're good. Straight back now. Straight back. A little more. Good.
I'll get up here and pass them to you. Okay? I'm gonna start tossing something.
Well, watch my teeth, okay? There we go. Got some wood out on the deck. Got some wood in there.
Thank you, son.
You're welcome. Now it's time to go cut some more fucking wood. Start the truck, Wilson.
Stop.
You went too slow with it. Back up a bit and give her. Okay, and then as soon as you feel a bit of tension, just go with it. Okay, go, 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 go. Keep going, keep going. That's good. There you go, buddy. Fucking rights. Told him to give her the beans, he gave her the fucking beans. That's what we like to see around here. Okay, good. Back it up, Todd.
That was fucking mint.
Fucking rights, it was fucking mint. Oh, yeah. 12 o'clock, so we're gonna get some lunch rolling here. Here you go, Wilsif. Nice little cold sliced pizza.
Yeah.
Fucking mint. Here you go, Brabster. Nice little sliced pizza. Oh, yeah. I'm just fucking minty today, you know. Cheers, buddy.
Cheers, buddy.
Pizza top, you know. Get the little pizza tops going. Fucking windered.
Thank you.
Will's fucking cutting away back there. I've been cleaning up all this brush and crap, trying to get her all tidied up off the lawn before she snowed over. And then yeah, we're just friggin' cutting and cleaning and cleaning and cutting, and holy, holy Dinah. It's a good one, I tell you.
Dirty paper is playing on the jukebox, and mistletoe is hanging above the bar. I want to thank you for this broken heart that I've got. Merry Christmas, girl, wherever in the world you are. It's gonna
we got the tree all cut up, and this guy would just split new down. Just get her going.
I just saw it like that, and then I took the axe, and I was just
just fucking getting her right going. Now it's beer o'clock here in Melbridge. And then snowing like some cunt, so probably off shovel maybe later. And I was talking to Will, fucking, since there's a fresh layer of snow on the pond, probably should try crossing it. So that's something. And then probably gonna be beer clock again later, and then
pretty much,
yeah, try to get more shit done. Fucking good day though. Probably gonna go see what my mom's doing, fucking make sure she's not half in the bag, just sitting back there getting drunk or something.
She could be.
Yeah, fuck, I would be if I was back there, just sitting in the warmth. Get a 6 yeah. or a 12 pack, maybe a 2-4, and good to go for the afternoon anyways.
Hey, now this shirt makes me look like a fat ass belly. I really don't.
No.
I'm quite toned.
Just a little piece of bacon here, Willis.
Don't fart me.
You're a little crunchy.
It's pretty crunchy to me.
I'm crunching right up at the camera.
Yeah. Bam!
Let's go. Cheers, folks. Cheers, folks. I thought you were blowing at the camera for a minute.
I was pretending.
Yeah, it's gonna see that and have a mini stroke.
Probably. What the fuck? Jacob.
What?
Come here.
Oh, I was being fucky then. Camp's all cleaned up, friggin' nice and toasty, just checked fire and everything. Everything's just minty. Got the Jenny hooked up and power and... Yep, it's good times.
We got that radio going too.
4:15, gonna be friggin' dark soon, so better bring some firewood in. Fucking snow, man. Jesus Christ. Just move the fucking chicken cheese tender biscuit chain, like, holy fuck. Right in the donkey cunting ass, eh? Jesus fuck. Hey, Nan?
What?
Just Jesus fucking Christ.
Yeah.
Are you fuck? You fucking serious?
Just be careful.
Come here, Willie. Well, it's 5 o'clock, and looks like we're going to owe Aunt Dar a drink or two, because between me, my mom, and Will, we're sort of drinking all of your drinks. But that's okay, we're getting lots of work done, so, you know, if you're getting lots of work done, you need a drink or two, so we're rewarding ourselves. Like, it's alright, it's okay. We got Santa's helper here, like, he needs a drink, so. Anyways, phone's ringing. Ozzy's sitting there, not even getting the phone, but, gonna go have a drink, and then dinner time, pretty much, so, cheers.
Mine's a lot thicker than that.
Have a little drink. Drinky poo. Then dinner time, and then probably another drinky poo, and then daylight's gone, so yeah, darky poo. So I can't really do too much work, so I think I might play some skip-o poo and call her a night.
We're not boys.
You sure about that?
Yes. What are you filming for?
Because I film everything. Isn't that right, mother?
Yep.
Thank you, hon. Oh, here, you want some?
I swear to fuck, if you pour that on my plate.
I'm gonna try to make a real quick recovery.
She didn't even touch that. She didn't even get her own camera. Get her going. Not that.
You don't know where the camera is. Straight,
right up here. Oh, nice potato fingers, buddy.
I'm losing my voice for one thing.
Yeah, I heard that today.
Mhm. Close up.
Yep, we're right in there.
Got a mouthful again, Steph?
3D. We're in 3D. Get the 3D glasses on.
So if I don't look at the camera, then I won't know I'm being filmed.
Well, when Jacob around, it should be.
Yeah.
No, he's eating less and less and less every day.
Mm-hmm.
Dinner was just a fucking delight, fucking... Yeah. I'm smoking Will's bong, Will's smoking Brap's bong, fucking... Just get her going. Holy, the Shetlands are blowing.
I fucking can't believe the fire's still red.
The Shetlands are just blowing.
I can't fucking see.
I can see just fine. Jesus Christ.
Oh.
We will see y'all tomorrow, folks. Hey, Wilson, will we see him tomorrow?
Yeah, buddy, tomorrow on the Brap Show.
Tomorrow on the Brap Show, new episode every day.